Everything's going Gucci, see me loopy. I can't let a nigga shoot me, I'm in a two-seat. And before I speak about it, I'd rather grab a loose leaf. Dirty crib, but a dip.
Whoa! Wala na to, no?
Hey, boys, wala no. I just started YouTube, so like, this is a new channel to me. Like, this is all, well, new to me. So like, excuse me, man, because I'm new to this now. So you're my little guy. So I want to have a Q&A today. I want to have a Q&A. I ask some people to send some questions to me. And I want to like normal basic post video thing. Like kinda bad on this side, but no bad about Anna. Normal. So first question we have, where is your goal in life? Alright, Rihanna asked this question. Like, picture something right here. So like, my goal in life is to like accomplish being an IT specialist, you know? Something in life, being a father. Three kids, like, I love training a lot. I love kids so much. I just love training. So that is my goal in life, to like accomplish being a father and being an IT specialist. One day, probably, if you do the workout for me, I might be an IT specialist, you never know. What? Next question. Bianca. She asked, do you have any middle names and what are they? Well, yes, I have middle names, of course. I have a middle name. Like, that makes sense. Yeah, I have middle names. I have two middle names, actually. Well, I have two first names, middle names. Like, that makes more sense. So, my name is Josiah Jamishun Williams. Some people ask me my full name, so like, I have a full name. Josiah Jamishun Williams. And my show, Jaheim Shoel, is my middle name. Like, as Shoel is my father's name. And like, Jaheim. My mother wanted to name my Jaheim, but my grandmother ended up naming me something like that. So like, yeah, I just saw that one. So, after that, now, next question. We have. Wow! Whoa! I just did my fastest question. That is a very serious question, which is not supposed to be asked on YouTube. Birthday. Well, my birthday is 23rd August 2004. So, like, all people who ask my age, like, I'm 15, which is 16 August 23rd. So, I look for that birthday vlog, you know, that we're gonna be there. And next question. Who was the love of your life? Like, who is the love of your life? Love of my life? Like, I don't have love of my life. Love of my life? Like, no? Family. You know, it's like, study family first. Yeah, family. The love of my life right now. But I have a crush though. I have a small crush. I'm not good. Next question. How old are you? How much school you attend? Well, like, as I said before, I'm 15, you know, 16, 20 that August. School I attend Sherbourne South Secondary, as I in Helen Street. Yeah, I attend that school in 43, 3.4 to be exact. Huh? 3.4, so like, how old are you? 15. Best friend, answer this question. Do you love your best friend? I mean, you take a bullet for like my best friend. Like, we just have a very strong connection. But like, I think that I'm a personal friend, you know, we have a stronger connection. You know? So like, best friend, yes, I love you. And yes, I'll take a bullet for you. But it's just a personal friend now. But I love my personal friend too. But I'm not dealing these girls, I'm not dating these girls, and nothing is going on with me and these girls. It is just friendship. Thank you. Next question. your full name, where you from? Well, I'm originally from Diego Martin, but like, I moved from Diego back when I was 12. But I lived there from 0 to 12. Yeah, back in Diego Martin. But I moved and I lived in Chipona Snow since I was 12, and I lived in Chipona for 4 years. So like, I'm already like from Diego Martin, but you know, I've been in for 4 years. So,
just how to make the best out of it.
Next question.
Why do you still keep in contact with me after everything we put
each other through?
Alright, so my ex-access question.
Shout out to this,
yeah. This girl is just like one of the girls, like the carry. Even if you're a loser, like you didn't really lose, like she didn't really go nowhere. It's like she's still here to just help you through everything. Still a lot of shit, but that's. We know a man now, so. We helped our ex, but you know we good now. We got that kind of bond and connection, like, not like other exes. So yeah, we got that kind of connection. Next question is favorite thing to do. My first name, my favorite thing to do. Well, I already answered that. So like my favorite thing to do is listen to music. Like I love music, like everything, like music is the key to my soul. Without music it has nothing. So like, well for me now, for other people, yeah. But for me, like, I just love music, so like, music is the best thing to do, like, me just listening to music, and, yeah, just listening to music, like, that's my, like, the best thing to do, but there's nothing else better to do in life, and just listen to music, and just rock back, so, next question, what kind of music do you interested in? But like, that's a very hard question for me, like, to be honest, because, like, you have to be more specific now. Like, which category you're talking about? Like, dancehall, hip-hop, reggae, you know? You have to be more specific. Pop, you know? But, like, at the moment now, I'm only listening to hip-hop. Because, like, I find hip-hop does bring a different energy, a different vibe. Like, dancehall, I like dancehall, you know, but it's like, too much of violence and singing dancehall now, right? It has some conscience. Good dancehall, you know, but like, I just don't like it anymore. So like, I don't really listen to that kind of music. Reggae, I listen to reggae, you know, but like, Marley family, and then like, Skip Marley, Bob Marley, and that kind of people. You know? That is my reggae. Yeah, and I love the reggae. Yeah. Yeah. Next question.
If I ask you to be in a relationship.
Next question. Why will I ask these weird questions? Why did you start YouTube? Well, originally, I didn't really want to be a YouTuber, but like, quarantine and you just born and you have nothing to do other than work, clean and stuff. So like, boredom actually made me start doing YouTube and seeing other YouTubers. Just make it now, like, I'll be just sitting on my little chair and I watching DVD, certified Samsung, CJ Sokoon and them on TV, and I'll just be like, no, I want to be on TV too now, but I feel like a big boy, like, I'm money in my pocket. I want to, you know, I want to do that too. It's not like a following, you know, it's just that making changes in life that nobody can make for you. You know, you're developing yourself. It is not like staying in one place. Like some people like on one standard, like you have to move up, you have to move forward. You can't just stay in one place for long, like that's gonna be boring. This video might be boring, like I'm telling you. Like I feeling bored just doing this, like big man thing. Like let me liven this up a little bit now. Let me just get you some action now, buddy. I need some action. All I need to ask you some action first. I need to ask me some action questions, like, to be honest. I need some action. I need some light on your eyes, right?
Alright. My IG gonna be right here. Sans for a W. And it have our next IG. It is JW Family. The JW Family, something like that. You on this side here. So I'm gonna be right here. Yeah. So alright. What inspired you to create a YouTube channel slash vlog? Alright, my inspiration was just from watching other people. Like just watching other people do it now. So like I seen this man just dancing and thing, and I just wanted to dance. I just want to dance too. Yeah, but it's not like a following. Like I said before, not a following. It's just that, you know, you want to make it now. You have to make it to break it. So yeah.
How long you intend to keep this channel?
Like, I don't really know. But like, I will keep it for like until, like if I see if you have plenty of views and things, like I will keep it. Like, whoa, I will keep it.
You don't know.
Probably will keep it until I reach what? 18. Never know. Like if I see I have plenty of views and things by then, like, I will keep it, honestly. What encouraged you to make YouTube?
Well, inspiration.
What do you express yourself as?
What aspirations do you have?
Have you ever been with a girl in a relationship with an older girl? Like, we all ask some real weird questions. Yes, I have. I actually have a thing for older girls, like older girls just, you know, the more mature you have, like younger girls just don't have qualities, like, because the mindset is playful, they like to play now, and I know you have that playing thing, as a very serious man, as you can see now, the mindset young, you're now growing now, but older girls, the more mature you have, so like, if I see that they mature you have, yeah, I will go for you. Actually, I will go for it. Because like, if I want something, like I actually will go for it. Like, it's my goal to make sure that I get it. Next question. What kind of deal do you like? That's not bad. Alright, what kind of girl I like? Like, I actually had to write on this because like it was really long and whatever. Like, my type is like, well, my type, that's tough. Because the kind of things I look for in some girls, see, these girls don't have it. I look at their smile. See, if they have a nice smile, like, I look really admire. Like, if they have like buns, I love buns. Serious, I love buns. I love power. If you have a real good personality, like I actually queen and admire you. Like I love to see that you have ambition. Like you set in goals in life that both of us could accomplish. Like that will be real good. So like yeah, and this kind of stuff I look for a girl. Like a girl like say that she. If I tell you, I know I'm gonna leave you. Like, I actually don't want to leave you. I want to see if I have. I want to have a long relationship, like some kind of big, rich, famous person or something. You don't have to be rich and famous, you know. But like, you know, no. You could make it until we break it. Whoa!
Next question. What's your favorite song?
Like, I actually don't have a favorite song. Because like I said before, like I love all music, like all different categories of music. Like I don't have a favorite song, but like right now, my intro, I'm listening to that song right now. I just will TJ link. It will be in the description down below.
Wow.
But like I really like, yeah, I like that song, the TJ link. Yeah. Next question. that boy buck. Understand? Do some kind of money. Sometime you have to make a video together. Yes, Dario, we will have to make a video together. But, all right, now open my mouth. Don't start and say, excuse me. But we will make a video together. I'm telling you, we have to make a video together. Next question, all right. Next question. Next question is, who's my crush? Like, with our family, so I don't want to keep any secrets. But like, I find like I shouldn't see it because like, we're all different. Yeah, with our family, we can't keep secrets. But like, understand that my crush is just this girl I like now. At the moment, I don't know. I can't really tell her the feeling, you know, whatever. Because like, I don't know. But like, I fuck with that. I'm a crush. Yeah, I don't really want to say too much now because, you know. Yeah, I don't want to say too much. Yeah, I don't want to say too much. But like, yeah, so like, I don't really make the video too long and boring and shit it. So like, I'll just cut it short. Like, I'll answer one more question and that's it. Competition. Will I? What sports do I play? Well, I play football at the moment. But like, I'm gonna try a little basketball because like my height, so like I'm tall, so I want to do basketball. So, like, but right now I'm playing football. Yeah, come try it out. Yeah, well, I didn't want to make the video too short and I didn't want to make it too long, so I'll have it a little in between there. Well, they don't know. No, JW family, like and subscribe. They don't know. Saya out.